If you close a check, you can still reprint a copy of that receipt if needed. To do this, you can search for a check or quickly find a check by selecting All Checks from your Table Service or Quick Order view. From here, narrow down on your closed checks. Once you have the check pulled up, select Pay to access your payment view. Here, you'll see a Receipt button. Select Receipt and then your receipt type.